10 o'clock in the morning, Ponchatoula. It's 80 degrees outside and raining. Like a free shower. Hot water from heaven. I love the tropical rain down here. Okay. Didn't know they had coffee wells here. This is the Shifunxi River. This is a cool house. Shop is complete. Got whiskey, huh? Got that tugboat pushing a barge. Right on the Shifunxi River. Pretty cool. Have a frog rodeo. That's right, frog rodeo. Longest bridge in the world. 28 miles long. goes right over Lake Pontchartrain. When you get out here in the middle, it's just like being in the ocean. It's brackish water, so you can catch bass and you can catch sharks. Or
it's called the Causeway.
Yeah, it's the Causeway Bridge. This goes from Slidell, no, Madisonville, all the way to New Orleans. Pretty cool. So here we are at 19 miles into our bridge. As you can see out there, the white caps, it's just like the ocean out here in the middle. Just like the ocean.
Got a little downpour coming.
Lake Pontchartrain. Just like the ocean. Alright. Next stop, New Orleans. Alright, heading into New Orleans. In traffic. Yay, there's the Superdome dead ahead. Riding on the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles till the day is gone. Right. Alright.
Where do I go, Kenny? Left or right?
You're gonna go left? There's the Superdome. Downtown New Orleans. New Orleans, baby. New Orleans. Center. Now if you go, I believe you go down this way, mm-hmm. That's where all the parking is. Mm-hmm. Maybe you walk down Bourbon Street. Nobody but taxi guy. Making him wait. Go ahead. That's the Catholic Church of New Orleans. Shall be preserved. Andrew Jackson. Cast iron flower pot.
It's awesome.
Banana trees. Banana trees. Where's the bananas? Where's the bananas? Where's the bananas? I want a banana. Give me a banana. We have no bananas today. This is where they do all the seances and fortune telling. Fortune tellers. Here's the Catholic Church.
couple streets this way. It's like two. It's like a couple blocks this way.
350 feet in turn.
Yeah. See, it's this way.
All right, we had to get out of the rain. All of a sudden, it's pouring down rain. It'll go by quick.
Nola.
It's still raining. Help, I'm being held hostage in a women's clothing store by rain. Still raining. As soon as the rain lets up, we're gonna go eat at Brennan's, home of the Foster Banana Foster ice cream dessert. It's awesome. All right, we're on our way to Brennan's. Brennan's is world famous. Awesome, awesome place.
Oh, he did. He said it all. Better if you start with this and then go for this here.
Take a look at the menu. See here, we got turtle soup. Seafood, filet gumbo, smoked tomato salad, crab and celery, ramalade, organic lettuce salad, Creole citrus. Yes. Rabbit rushing. Sure. All right. That's good, sir. Thank you very much. This is pompano salad.
The smoked pompano salad. Here's your lap napkin, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
I don't know. What's in it?
Pompano is a fish.
It's a fish. That's right.
It's a type of gold fish.
Right.
What kind of egg is that? That is a chicken egg. Soft boiled egg.
Pompano salad is fish and chicken eggs. Yum. Right.
You're gonna get a nice smoky flavor from the fish because we smoke the fish.
Yeah.
And you're gonna get so it's gonna be kind of like a bacon and egg kind of flavor in the salad, but it's actually gonna be smoked fish.
Sweet.
So you crack the yolk open, and the yolk will kind of be part of the dressing.
Okay.
And there's your pompano salad.
Awesome. I can't wait to dig into this thing. Pompano salad, that's right. This right here is Mount Gay whiskey, but it comes with a warning. If you drink it, it'll turn you gay. Just saying. Thank you, brother. All right, lamb burger. Thank you for the tea.
My pleasure, sir.
Lamb burger.
Anything else we get, sir, or would you like to see the
menu? Okay, time to dig in. Good?
You gonna videotape this?
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh.
I can park this thing.
Yeah.
All right. There we are.
Dessert time. Mm.
I will nonchalantly videotape it.
Either way.
Okay.
Now, is this your first time having an sponsor?
We had it before, one time. I had it one time before, uh-huh. I think last year.
Here, what, Brennan's?
Yeah, it was here.
Okay.
It was two seats over.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay, so it was after the renovation then?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Well, right after.
That?
Actually, right after, yeah.
Yeah, because I was saved.
Yeah. Because
it was, yeah, because in November we had just opened up. So yeah, pretty much the same. There isn't too much. Obviously, this is the one thing that the recipe has not changed.
The butter and the brown sugar.
Yep,
and
butter,
cinnamon.
Just a little brown. Yep, brown sugar. Yep. You get that cinnamon right on top. So we do a little banana liqueur to help things out. Right?
A little banana liqueur.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
Yeah, that's the secret right there. But yep. Yeah, the one dish that really is. Completely the same recipe as before. You know, not changed. But yeah, and then you know the story in terms of so back in the late 40s, New Orleans was the number one destination for bananas coming from Central America, South America,
right?
And then from here they would go up the Mississippi River, which 75% of the time is fine. Except for those years when there's not enough snowfall, there's not enough rain, whatever, the Mississippi River goes down low, and suddenly you're unable to ship your barges up, right?
Right.
Up the Mississippi because they get stuck, and regardless, bananas are rotting on the docks, essentially. And so a lot of restaurants kind of got together, decided they would do this fun little thing to kind of help save the city by... They would all come up with recipes to use bananas,
mm-hmm.
and obviously the best one, they would sell bananas, which to me is very much a New Orleans solution to a problem.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, why, solve a problem, but also have a good excuse for having to go out and to try all these new things, right? because you got to make sure, you got to see who the winners,
Right.
You got to be informed choices, and give people that excuse to kind of go out and
let's
have
eat
a
the
good
problem.
Time. Right, exactly.
We're
going to
eat this problem.
We're
not going to throw it away.
Right. We're going to save the city, but we're also going to have a good meal. And I've never seen the official thing of who won that or whether there was, and I'm sure there's probably... walk into every different restaurant here in the city, and if they're open, then they'll probably tell you how their dish won. But I'll say this is the one dish that people know about outside of New Orleans. It's been cooked, all over the world. It's cooked at every restaurant in the city, just about, the grand restaurants. So I think it's pretty fair to say that.
Say it's a fair guess that you won.
So now, this is of course the exciting part. Now that we... The rum.
Oh, the rum.
Yes.
Gotta have the flaming rum.
Very important part, right? I did. I did use that beer.
You did?
But I shaved it off.
Yeah.
It was a non-flambé incident. It was by choice, not by accident. Yeah, I used to make some joke about it's always good when you have the person cooking the bananas has some kind of facial hair, but...
Oh, okay. So,
but I think as long as they have their eyebrows still, I think...
Yeah, if you have your eyebrows still... Right.
You're in good hands.
That's right.
Yeah, it's funny, it did, for the most part, this is a pretty safe thing.
It's a controlled explosion.
Yeah, of course, it did one day, they did catch the place on fire one day.
Oh, did they?
This was a while back, obviously.
Yeah.
They used to do a trick where when they would take a whole bunch of cinnamon and throw it in. Right.
Oh, and then dust cinnamon in the air would be flammable, of course.
Well, yeah, and it looks great. It's like if you're ever camping
sparkling,
or something.
Yeah.
You're a very big backyard with not a lot of dry foliage. Try it out. But yeah, they did it, and they're right kind of behind one of these little vents.
Right.
One little kind of ember, kind of nestled up in the ventilation system.
Uh-huh.
Like 2 o'clock in the morning.
Nice.
Flames. Yeah. Very, very nice. But that's it.
There it is.
Bananas Foster.
There it is, folks. I think my glucose just shot up from zero to diabetes in 2.6 seconds.
Thank you.
And there we are.
There we are. Thank you very much, sir.
Well, thank you. Thank you guys for coming back.
Thank mm-hmm. you.
Last but not least.
There it is.
Cheers.
Masterpiece.
Thank
you, bud.
Thank you.
And that was lunch at Brennan's. Yum, yum. I love the French Quarter. My favorite place on the planet. Place is awesome. History. It's a 500-year-old city. Steamboat Natchez, the old river paddle boat on the Mississippi River.
All right, we're gonna go to the other riverboat now and do some gambling. See you later. Cool, we're on the riverboat. Get ready to gamble. Treasure Chest Casino. Well, that was fun. Leaving the Treasure Chest Casino on the lake.